did just want to make sure that we have multiple events in the building tonight, that everyone is here for Damian Combs' senior horn recital. If you are here for the musical She Loves Me, out the door and straight across. So we just want to make sure that you're here. Either one is going to be a great event. Thanks so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the University of Wisconsin-La Crosse Department of Music, we welcome you to Annette Recital Hall, where we present to you this evening Damian Combs in a senior horn recital. Please take this time to turn off all electronic devices, especially those that may make disruptive noise or have bright screens that may disturb and distract others. Remember, eating, drinking, talking, and flash photography are prohibited. Again, welcome and enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Thank you.
We will now pause for a short intermission.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. coming to my recital. It's been a long journey for me. I'm an older student, considered a non-traditional student. It's been a long road for me. This means everything to me. It means absolutely everything to me. And if you're wondering why I'm wearing a purple jacket, this is in honor of my brother who passed away a few years ago. And that's why your programs are purple. It's in honor of him. His name's Jamal Combs. There's many people that I just can't thank enough for being there for me and always keeping God close to me. And all of my family, just I could not do it without my family and my friends and everyone. So thank you so much again for coming here to support me. And if you don't know who I am, thank you for coming anyways. But I greatly appreciate it. I greatly appreciate everything. So thank you very much.